CDs for sale. Put $5 in the hat if you haven't.